CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 2.1, Classify Common Types of Input and Output Device Interfaces. RJ-11. RJ-11 is a wired networking interface standard that has been around since the 1970s. RJ-11, where the RJ stands for Registered Jack, is a common connector for telephone communications and dial-up internet. The RJ-11 connector can support up to 6 pins or positions into which wires can be inserted, but most use cases for the RJ-11 connector only utilize 2 or 4 of those pins. For those who may not be familiar with old-school telephones, dial-up internet, or even DSL internet, here is an example installation diagram. This diagram in particular depicts how DSL is commonly installed. I will start at the RJ-11 wall socket. This is the connection point in the home or office to the telecommunication provider. Next, we have a splitter. This is specific to a DSL installation, as it separates internet and telephone traffic. For telephone or dial-up services, you would not have needed a splitter as you would just run an RJ-11 cable directly to the telephone or dial-up modem. Continuing with our DSL installation, you would run 2 separate RJ-11 cables from the splitter. One to the telephone and one to the DSL modem. Throughout this whole installation, only the RJ-11 network interface standard was used. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.